Welcome back to As It Is Hot on top Wazobia 1 UHF channel 57. Ezugu Chukwudi Nkubi and Oga Gbola Abade inside studio. And we dey discuss the topic when we say right about now, now they come up plenty smoke inside Nigerian political boxing ring. And it get to do with the 2 points. I go clear my throat because not be small money. 2.1 billion US dollars. When they talk, say some people deep hand inside the pocket of our country to take buy weapon for our soldier people. Them money we no see. Weapon we no see. The situation we then at all this level when we say our government on the side say people will come answer question as it get to do with this money. Whether we go move forward or go back, now the issue when we discuss.
Why you be say anytime we want right type money angle? It always pause for one kind.
Because I know the importance of money.
No, I mean no the importance.
Exactly. Well,
call them once, make you call them at a stretch.
People what? Like us, if they you see if they trace
If they trace it.
No, me I no talk go that
no,
place.
No, throw, talk, no, if they trace it.
No, me I no talk go that
if place. If they trace this same money, come your side.
We say money that they trace.
We say money that
they trace.
Now, what do you want to tell yourself now?
You don't allow me finish the talk when I want to talk.
No, trace. Don't mention trace. If they trace.
I say if they trace.
Trace and come.
Say if they trace the way when we say this government want to fight corruption. What's it concerned?
Why can't they mention trace? Why they add it to talk? Why did it take you this long?
Allow me. Oga Engineer Richards, when they call us from Yanowuru. Oga Engineer Richards, will they hear you? Good morning and welcome to Asidi Hot.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning, Engineer Richard.
Nkubi and Oga Gbola.
Good morning.
Good morning, my brother.
Good morning. How are they?
Were they fine?
Yeah, it is good though, to fight corruption. In fact, all the people that stole Nigeria money, we need to deal with them. Because if we look, there is no money in the economy again. And there's nothing the government can do. We cannot be able to feed ourselves, feed our children, even do whatever we needed to do. So the president has to fight the corruption from his own cabinet also. Because if we look at it now, it is as if that is only the past party that is dealing with. But his own cabinet also, or people that surround him also, we still have corrupt people among them, which we didn't know. We should not be shy away from it. Mm. We are all Nigerians. If Nigeria is better today, we all enjoy it. Mm. So we have to face the truth. Not only one party or the other party. We should fight the corruption in and out of the country. Mm. God will bless us.
Thank you very, very much, Engineer Richards.
This one where you don't contribute, now something when we say we go hold them to heart. And now waiting all our people when we say don't chuck man for this matter and our Ogbonge visitor don't talk about. And when we talk say one fight corruption, like Oga Gbola about talk, the thing don't hold us for jugular or stranglehold. No be about political party, no be about religion, no be about where person come from. Now about say all of us inside Obodo Nigeria need to enjoy from the good things when we say all of us need to benefit from onto democracy and onto Nigeria. Oga Gbola about you go respond to waiting in talk. Just like what you don't talk already. Say when it comes to say we won't fight corruption, in this kind of case now, not be about say we they talk, not be about what they see for newspaper, not be about what they come out for news for television. Now that ginger, the right ginger to use fight the corruption. You think say this government, 6 months, you don't see the body language of this government. All the talk when our government don't talk every time when we go outside of this country, say people will not chop this our country money. See how this our government, with the support of Nigerians, go make sure say they return the money. You think say this government, the system, the judiciary, all of the major players, and Nigerians really they ready for that fight against corruption?
The work we supposed to happen, or the systemic compliment where president a good body language supposed to get that work never begin. As much as I respect Buhari for normal English, I would say as much as I respect Buhari's moral public persona, I never see a systemic compliment to that positive public persona against the fight against corruption. You know why I say so? Buhari first come to office. with a vice president who be professor of law.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Buhari, in about 2 months after in the office, he set up a committee when take Professor Ise Osage, take do in chair, anti-corruption committee. I mean, not be so.
Exactly.
Then they do all that, they don't leave, they can't leave the greatest asset where they inherit from Goodluck Ebele Jonathan's government. They leave them, they don't build on them. And that greatest asset is a law that Goodluck Ebele Jonathan signed into law this year that is called the Administration of Criminal Justice Act.
Exactly. Ogagbola Babe Lopez, say I caught you. But this call, they come from London. And you know, say call they there. You don't stay London before. If you don't collect this call, the thing will come hot more. Oga Leo from London, good morning and welcome to Asiri Hot.
Yeah, Oga Chukwude, good morning. Oga Nkobi, good morning. And Oga Boloba, I greet you.
We greet you, Oga Leo.
Me, I want you to come out for this on talk where really they come out the smoke there this
free.
Morning.
Feel free.
First of all, me, I did interested make Mr. Presido fight corruption. You know, because corruption for Yibo, then they call them say the thing don't be endemic in Nigeria political system.
It don't do our blood.
Corruption now it be part of our blood. Maybe say it our blood, you know. So, person where we fight corruption to stand still, we go appreciate them. We go appreciate them. But the problem is, say, how they go carry fight that corruption, now they think we go give me a concern. You know, they think we go give me a concern. Why this money plenty, where then they talk about now, why no fit call? Why no fit call? I want make I took man say, make this corruption fight where they fight, make them no put them for party matter. For advanced country, how it happen be say, if somebody is being found for in a corrupt position, that person will first of all resign his position.
Exactly.
You know, even if that person is president, the person will resign. But Nigeria, they say, if that person come, if they come find the person, say, incorrupt. Now, that time, why that person will begin to reign. So, this one, now, one problem. And the men, they don't do it for, like, a party affiliation. Since when they do this thing, I never even see APC party man where they don't say incorrupt.
Ogalio, thank you very much for this your contribution. You don't make plenty important points. But I go like take him from there before I give him to Ogagbolaba. Ogagbolaba don't talk him here. Say, when we talk about this fight against corruption, say, in give analogy, I go speak English. In talk, say, if they talk, say, meat, they miss for pot. Now, those when they inside or around kitchen, now, then go ask. Now, the way when this one don't go, now, people when we say they're directly involved, in give example, say, okay, if this person collect this money, and the money get to do with maybe PR for security, if them put them, say, okay, now the thing when we spend this money on top, say, you still get to answer them. But money when we say, we don't get any labor, join them. Now, we say, well, are they? So this one no get to do with political party. This one get to do with objective fight.
But you know me, say, you know me, say, at the levels of the states, where APC, where some members of APC now control then, either as ACN, either as PDP, either as waiting be the name of that PDP where they're from before they join this thing. You know what I mean? Say those states too, now angels govern them. But you see, make we come back to the topic where they do. So, in so much as say me, I see, say Oga Buhari, you know, seize the opportunity of marrying in positive body language against corruption to a systemic distinct. I also see, say, the judiciary under the immediate past Chief Justice and this Chief Justice, especially under this Chief Justice, they never do well enough to do the necessary internal cleansing where our judiciary need to do to get our judiciary ready to help us kill corruption. As I talk to you now, the judiciary, the highest court in our land, he do one thing where the thing shocked me.
Mm-hmm.
You know how the thing shocked me? We have Administration of Criminal Justice Act 2015.
Mm-hmm.
Then take Saraki go CCT.
Exactly.
When the case for CCT won't commence, Saraki, because he be money bag, he get in lawyers. Now only magistrate court, they no can go.
Every court.
They'll go High Court, they'll go Court of Appeal, they'll go Supreme Court. Eventually, five justices of the Supreme Court,
the highest court of the land,
sat down and they made a pronouncement in favor of Saraki, which is in itself a defeat of the mischief where the Administration of Criminal Justice Act 2015 is supposed to fight. My brother, judiciary don't fail us in that respect too. So if I say, where are they now? President Buhari, I still score 35. You can see increase in Marco because the exams still go on.
Yes,
never finish.
Yes.
I say in the next 1 year, if we don't get convictions against minimum of five of these generals
of
and these people,
yes,
the thing go boomerang against him. Then go, we're going to take and do your head there and say,
they don't come down.
The judiciary, the Baba, they come out now and say, prosecutors don't prepare their case well. And then they this thing. The CCT, where they take Saraki go. Where in colleague for the APS court, Sidon, come useless, the Oyinbo people go say useless efficacy of Administration of Criminal Justice Act. That one a positive for against fight against corruption.
A negative, very big one.
Okay, the last one we are going to put because I want to the three arms of
the three of them. The three
now,
of them.
The legislative arm, me, Bola Oba, as small as my brain reach so, you know, say I don't get PhD. That one, now why not introduce me as Dr. Bola Oba? But I think, say, I get little common sense. Where I take come out for a year later, where I take come out, where I take navigate, come out from Mushi, go London, come back, still they shop. I know they beg people shop. God, yes, they let my use my creativity and innovative where this thing they shop. And they live decently. And I don't end up back for motion.
Very true.
But with this my little brain, I think say our legislature need to do one law. And the law where our legislature need to do, the law where we say, you go.
Okay, Golaba, make we collect Oga Leo from London. He don't call back. He talk say, that talk when him be one talk, say he no complete and make we allow him complete and so that you go get time to address and where we. Oga Leo, welcome back to our city hot.
Thank you, Oga Chukwude. I know to finish my talk, then they think come. I don't know whether I caught me or they think cut.
No verse, na network.
Okay, so the thing I want Chukma to say, this corruption, as it flow for our blood, with why encourage Mr. Presidio to fight her. But the thing why they talk, they say, make you know, put glass for eye. Make you carry naked eye so that you could see well. Say, whether APC, PDP, or PPP, anything where the person where they corrupt, make it carry in satellite, they push you up. Maybe from there, collect money, we will carry, make Naija better. Because as our Bodo Naija now, as the EB now, the crude oil has done, they go down. We not get a diversification of economy. We will not say, if things come crumble now, we will come carry hand put. But if they look at, if you check eye well, this money where individual for Niger, Obodo Niger college put for their private account everywhere in the world, the money will begin to come back. As I want me to talk that time, you say, for person like I met you, where I did the read for USA, you money day. The person where they contest for governor for Bayelsa, they say no corrupt again, always. They can't talk, this is when they talk during a confirmation for Fashola. Say, he do this, he do that for online. You look back when Oga IBB, the rule, they talk of Gulf oil. That money plenty. Come talk of Oga OBJ government, where they talk of Halliburton. And corruption too.
Exactly.
This is now fat corruption, where they come out smoke. And even this Boko Haram, not corruption. Because things were the problem for Nigeria now, not insecurity and corruption. But insecurity and corruption. Because anything where corruption no day for Nigeria not to the work like the one. I see one fighter now. Make each eye well. So that any person where they Nigeria will begin to breathe blood in and air in, not the corruption.
Yes, Ogaliu. Thank you very much.
But the place where it's up, where I like is the legislator, judiciary. The whole corruption even passed the one where they talk.
Ogaliu, thank you very much. We don't get your point, and now also part of what we address here, you don't also state out some other important things we will also need to address on top of this same issue. And thank you for that call. Ogaliu.
No, but before Ogagbola Obago talk about the legislature, make we click, we rush, enter inside this break. When we go this break, come back, we'll continue our discussion as it the hurts. Make we not go anywhere. As the hot on top Wazobia 1 UHF channel 57. Ezuku Chukudi Unkubi and Okagbolabade inside studio. And we discuss the important matter now when we say they generate plenty smoke inside Nigerian political arrangement. This one get to do with the $2.1 billion when they talk say it a loss as it get to do with what they go use buy weapon for our soldier people. They come talk say they don't trace some kind of money enter inside the account of some people for inside Obodo Nigeria. And EFCC and DSS don't do their work. Call them in to come answer some kind of question. Ogagbola, but before we take Ogaliu, you will not break everything down. You take the executive, the judiciary, and you can't be on top of the legislature.
For the executive, I take the president. You know, one thing make person body language they right. It's another thing make we they see the strategic measures where the person they put in place, where go consolidate the system, where go complement in body language.
Exactly.
For now, President Buhari, they benefit more from anti-corruption body language than putting up structures, systemic structures. I don't talk, say, this Chief Justice of Nigeria. He didn't get a point when he talks, say, prosecutors, they come to court with cheap cases where they don't, where they don't get investigated, and prosecutors where they conduct themselves for court safe, you know, they help their cases. And I don't talk before on this same program today, say, at the level of investigation, at the level of prosecution, I will like say something they.
You change hand.
Listen, and Yoruba people don't say, when my don't shop, I go do
like go clear again.
You know, see where. So we don't talk that one. The place where they go now, they say, there are two laws in America where I want Nigeria make it replicate. And I go start from practical examples before I mention the names of those laws. As we talk now for Nigeria, there are some cases like Ali Button, Siemens case, where involve Nigeria. In fact, those crimes were committed in Nigeria. But the Americans, where they involved in those cases,
they don't already answer the music.
Then they jail
for their country.
No, make we not let us use metaphor of facing music. Make we tell our people as
then they prison.
Then they prison. Then they jail. Americans, where they involved in those cases,
then they jail.
And all the people where they involved in that cases, in those cases for Nigeria, then they work free. You know why? Because there is a law in America. Make our people realize, say, as powerful as government they, government no they omnipresent, and government no they omnipotent.
Yes.
Government no get all powers, government no they everywhere.
Exactly.
That now why sometimes we say, the idea of privatization, West Nigeria, we know what they are here. The principle behind the idea of privatization, sometimes if they work well for the fight against corruption, America gets some laws. And those laws, it be like, say, the American authorities, they know, say, American police, American anti-criminal infrastructure. No, if you fight corruption alone.
Exactly.
But we go reward some people. Where they say because of their working knowledge of how the criminal system works, or because of their passion to fight against corruption, When they help us nip people where perpetrate corruption, we go reward them.
Exactly. Maybe we reward this our caller when they call us from Ouro. Oga Inyantan. Inyantan, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah. Now, well done, no?
Yeah, well done, too.
Yeah. I just make a put mouth for the talk, when I talk.
Okay.
Yeah. But what I see for this, our country, everything are political. But what I know, they say, where they try James Ibori from Nigeria here, they say it's free. But where it can't go abroad, it's not free there. And the way that I know, but way that I hear, they say, the lawyer will stand for them for DSF. They say it's inside that, inside the jail there. And now, why the law not there for Nigeria here?
Would they hear you, right? Would they hear you?
Why the thing not there for the law system, for Nigeria here? Because all this thing now, they go take political, spoil what thing they happen for this country. But everybody know now, we don't put them for Yoruba. If say na Yoruba, then carry on, they go say na Yoruba issue. If say na Hausa, then go say na Hausa issue. If say na Igbo, then go say na Igbo issue. Now, and then we won't fight corruption. How we want to fight corruption now? I beg, make Oga way they there, way they me do. Now, my, I dey watch and where. Yeah, new stage of way they go, I dey follow her. I beg, make now help us as we go to this country. Because as we dey talk now, if Oga Buhari fi hear them, make them, now that one, make them come first fight first as our lawyer. This our lawyer. How they go take do them? Wait, they say any case where you pull hand, we know they okay. And the course is say, well, Ghana is, they are, as I don't know how they feel doing, but as they feel doing, we say, they will not say, what thing that they do, no they okay.
Okay,
all this our judiciary.
Thank
people.
You very,
thank
very
you
much.
Very
this is an important contribution.
Okay,
Bolaba, you don't see, say, everybody will contribute, they're on the same page with you. But then again, we'll ask ourselves. Some people go tell you, say, America, na America, Nigeria, na Nigeria.
Now, here, I won't bring that home. I won't bring that law home. As I follow you talk now, there are so many lawyers, young lawyers, who will not get job.
Exactly.
As I follow you talk so, there are so many young graduates who read criminology, who will not get jobs. As I follow you so talk so, there are so many Nigerians who run NGOs, like a call. Who be say then they do the fight against corruption out of passion, no practical reward. I have mentioned about three bodies of potential independent fighters against corruption. If they know, say, if I be a young lawyer, I know they take brief like all those big sons.
Exactly.
But I know one thing, say, if I properly investigate a case, so you don't need to even put yourself in the line of danger. This man, he dey live for my area. This Mr. Gbalaba, when he start dey live for my area, now only one to run in the drive.
Exactly.
That time, that the job when they do then, now in they do now.
Exactly.
Nobody say we see any open business when he do. You understand? Nobody say we see any this way add value to society when do. But in living standard,
they high.
He don't they high now. The same job now in day. No perfect crime.
Exactly.
If those people help to put those cases for criminal trial, if Bola Oba eventually they convicted, that American law say 10% of the thing where society gets from Bola Oba, it go to those people. You think say some of these young tigers will be lawyers? You think say they're not going to enter market?
They go Bola Oba, this thing where you just talk, now, I just wish say the people waiting for the authority they hear this thing. I mean, they make them fear adopt them. But it just say this kind of thing, even if they go say make them they breathe about them, just say they go fit and they go fit give that kind of room. Okay, make we even shift small, slightly. Okay, Oga Prezo will they lead the executive arm of government. We also get the judiciary. And we know say the judiciary at this point in time, know they play their duty well. And the legislators did on their own. We'll just say then did on their own, and then be they defy the law. But in this case, notice say if Oga Mohammed Buhari insists or consider the judiciary not to play a particular part well, and maybe somehow get power to say you won't change a few things for that judiciary.
No, you don't even need to. You see, Americans, they say something about the presidential system of government.
Mm-hmm.
Then go say the person will control the biggest bully pulpit for a country and the president.
Mm-hmm.
As Buhari get good body language against corruption, so make it just call an open conference or 1 day or 2 day seminar against corruption. Make it invite the Chief Justice of the Federation, the Chief Judge of Federal High Court, and the President of the Court, the Chief Justice of the Federation, the President of the Court of Appeal, and the Chief Judge of Federal High Court. Make it invite them. Make it invite journalists. Make it invite governors. For that session, without talking down at them, our lordship, even if me, I control the institutions that are directly under me, like the police, like the prison, make them do the right thing. We still they run into one brick wall where we say no, they're under my control. Our lordships, the Chief Justice of Nigeria, our lordship, the President of the Court of Appeal, our lordship, the Chief Judge of Nigeria.
What do we do?
You know, I beg, make it now even help us. Make sure, say, the letters of the Administration of Criminal Justice Act 2015, they effectively put into action in the Administration of Criminal Justice.
Okay, Bolaba, you don't talk this talk finish. You start from the problem. You don't profess solution. And now we go carry on. Give those who will be the matter concern, make them take the necessary action. This will not show clearly, say, if indeed one fights corruption,
if the will
don't be
is
by
there,
if
the will is there, as we know, say our president gets will.
Exactly. We must put action.
We
to join
must
us.
Put commendable,
effort.
Correlating action and system.
Exactly.
And nobody say, as bad as the field of play day now, nobody say we don't get some star players like Messi,
exactly.
Administration of Criminal Justice, like Ronaldo.
We go continue this discussion because this issue is very, very big. But quick one, we go tell our Nigerian people when they for our say, patriotism, not be just a strong word when they sweet for mouth. And as something when we say all of us go imbibe and all of us go exhibit, and they speak English. We go come back tomorrow with another topic when they come up plenty smoke. But make everybody know, say 160 million Nigerians, if we all speak up with one voice, government when talk say they won't work, they must work, and this country go better. Okay, Bolaba, we go shake your hand because you try. At short notice, you still honor our invitation.
Okay,
our people
went there
for house, you know, bye bye. Tell people bye bye now. Which one you they do this thing? Why you gonna do one like this? Are you a rock star? Tell people bye bye, they still watch you. No, they tell me calm down. Wait.
If you're not saying, just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not done it.